Welcome to the Fluke 500 Series Battery Analyzers video manual. I'm going to walk you through how to export data from your battery analyzer to your PC using the included Fluke Battery Management Software. Once you've installed the Battery Analyzer software on your PC, make sure your battery analyzer and your PC are both on and ready to use. On the side of your tool, you'll find a micro USB port. Connect the included USB cord between your tool and your PC. Open your Fluke Battery Management Software from the Windows Start button. Under the File menu, choose Connect. In the pop-up box, find the comm port the Fluke 500 Series Battery Analyzer is connected to and choose Connect again. The screen of your battery analyzer will show that a connection has been made. The Battery Analyzer tab shows data stored in the tool's memory, organized under Sequence Mode and Meter Mode. You'll see the owner, model name, firmware version, and serial number on the information column to the right. You can find profile information and data under the Sequence or Meter subtab. Select the data and profile you wish to download or export by clicking on the date. You'll see all the profiles stored on that date. Next, select the date and the profile you're looking for. You'll notice that there is a box to the right of the profile name. This allows you to select items' profiles and their associated data for either download or export. To download the data from the instrument to the PC, click the box to the right of the profile name and click on the Download button. You'll see a Download Complete pop-up box appear once the process has been completed. To export the data, the process is very similar. Click the box to the right of the profile name again, but this time, click on the Export button. A basic Save As dialog will pop up. Here you'll need to select a folder location for the CSV file and define a file name. Once saved, you can open the file in Excel. Then switch from the Battery Analyzer tab to the PC tab at the top of the screen. In the PC tab, you'll see all the profiles associated data that has been downloaded from the instrument to the PC. These can be kept as permanent records within the PC software. The only thing left to do now is to safely disconnect the cable from your tool. From the File menu in your management program, select Disconnect before unplugging the USB cord. I hope this has been a helpful overview. If you need more information, you can find a comprehensive guide under the Help tab in your battery management program. As always, thank you for choosing Fluke.